If you're happy with your interest rate and you're happy with what it's doing to your monthly payment, lock the sucker in.